Good morning, YouTube, and welcome to not necessarily a Let's Play. I decided to take a break from my other stuff and record one of my league matches. So as you can see here, I'm going up against a Tryndamere, Malzahar, and Wukong. Yeah, rather interesting match. I'll have to build tanky to survive. Get melted by Malzahar. Destroyed by Tryndamere if he catches me. And well, Wukong's. Wukong. Yeah, just waiting for this to load and I think I'll start Boots and Adorn's Blade. Or not Thorn's Blade, Thorn's Shield.
My journey's only beginning.
I hope that Blitzcrank is good.
Every mistake is a lesson.
Welcome to the Twisted Tree Line.
I'm gonna lock my camera because I got two monitors going on and that just makes it easier. If the mouse drifts and then I won't be able to move over to the right.
My place is at the top.
Minions have spawned.
Show me the path.
A pretty quiet start. Usually teams like that will like to try and gank. He's gonna lose his trade if he stays. There's a splash.
Never settle for second. You got it. Bring me a real challenge. Adapt to all situations.
The archer's turret sickens.
Who questions my ability?
Grabbed by Blitz. So I'll just go ahead and start building Sunfire.
Adapt to all situations.
Grab some pots.
You got it. Is that all they've got? Never settle for second.
An ally has been slain.
Question my ability.
Nice. Just blitz bait. OP.
My journey's only.
Miles of her blue flash. Let's back off. My lane and farm.
An ally has been slain.
My place is at the top.
Let's just get greedy though. Aggressive.
You got it.
Next item I'm gonna go for is the pie mat. So I can push the wave, keep up with Tryndamere. Doesn't matter how many deaths Tryndamere has unless it's going 0-10. They'll still come back and be a nuisance. Shit. Missing CS.
I got this.
Alright, so I'm 6. I'll go and try and pull off the gank. Was Crank's dead again?
Bring me a
shit, purple mana. Yeah, they got juked.
Show me the path. Adapt to all situations.
Okay, I'll sell these and I want to get my tabby right away. Sorry, Blitzcrank. Ult isn't free. It does cost mana. Get out of here.
Adapt to all situations. Been waiting for this.
An
Kaiju style. Is that all they've got? You got it. Never settle for second.
Vendemir will kill him if, probably scared of me, but still.
Put me to the test. My place is at the top.
Shit, I missed. Still got the big one, though. But I want.
My journey's only.
Should probably stay at the farm, but go back and get the items. So finish off going in the Sunfire because I need that tankiness.
Show me the path.
So they're greed and they paid for it.
Who questions my ability?
Get out of there, Blitzkrieg. Fuck.
Every mistake is a lesson. My journey's only beginning.
An enemy has been slain.
You got it.
Yeah, especially a Tryndamere. Like, you want to feed Tryndamere around. Tryndamere's a hyper carry. The only way I can keep up with him is to stay ahead of him.
My
squad.
Show me the path.
Kong's dead too. Not really you, but I still don't have a lot of mana to be able to fight, dive on the turret. So Tryndamere's bot is the only one I'm really worried about. The other Kong is still behind. Like, I'm 10-0, and he's 4-8.
Never settle for second. My place is at the top.
Still got Tryndamere.
Show me the path.
Yeah, you can nuke Malzahar. Malzahar's squishy as fuck, but whatever.
Put me to the
test. We're winning. That armor, though. Yeah, I can't stay to help him. Wukong will kill me.
Double kill. Aced.
Every mistake is a lesson.
Lifesteal up. The other two can push the turrets.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Has destroyed a turret.
Bring me a real challenge.
An enemy has been slain.
That's GG.
Victory!
I hope you enjoyed the game. Please like, subscribe, and leave your comments. Thanks for watching.